Ooh. Holy heck. You guys are never gonna believe what just happened. Look at her baby. This is what I mean. She throws it out of the crib. What you doing? You want to put baby in the crib? Yeah? See, this is what I don't understand. She always wants me to put the baby to bed.
How are you guys today?
Where are we going?
Where are we going? We're gonna go to the beach today. If you are wondering why I'm doing my makeup before I go to the beach, my foundation, which is Makeup Forever, this is my holy grail of foundations. It has SPF in it. I've only used this foundation since I've started wearing foundation. I am so excited to take my daughter to the beach. Twist it up, and then so now this one's gonna be on top and this one's gonna be on the bottom, and the one that's on the bottom, I'm gonna grab more hair, add it to the one that was on the bottom, and then I'm going to twist it up. All right, we finally just left our house. It is Ayla's nap time in like 30 minutes, so I thought it would be perfect to leave right before we get to the beach. It's such a beautiful day.
I wanna love you and right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room, yeah. But I'll provide a bread. Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling?
Don't know what I would do without this thing. Like, I would not be able to carry her and all of this stuff. So thank you, Red Wagon. We love you.
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, honey. Such a nice day. Hopefully it's not high tide. Wait right here, okay, baby? Mommy gonna go look around to see if we can go around and maybe just ditch the wagon. Shoots, I actually went to the wrong access. That's so lame. Let me go check up here. These are like choke sandbags. Ooh. Holy heck. You guys are never gonna believe what just happened. There was like a naked guy over there. He like saw me coming and he got up and ran holding his private parts. I wonder if my camera just caught that. This is totally the wrong beach access that I was thinking in my mind that we were gonna go to. So Ayla and I are just gonna go back to the next access, which there's one on like every block. So we're good. Do you want some water? You don't want? Get a pretty, pretty. Yeah, off the pretty, pretty plant. Thank you, plant. Even I got one. Found the next beach access. As long as we have no naked guys, yeah? Say no more, all pal. We don't want to see their okole. Can we say cheese?
I wanna love you. I wanna love and treat you. Love and treat you right.
Jellyfish in the water. So there was two just swimming around us. So I literally seen the naked people, I seen the jellyfish, and I ran. So now I am terrified and I'm out of breath. Some pictures, and Ayla is finding these little snails on the rock and she's throwing them into the water. And it's so crazy to me because as a kid that's what I would do. My dad would take us to the beach and I would come to the rocks. I would find the little snails and I would pick them off. I just had so much fun. This is so fun.
guys are so funny.
Go. So I was walking by this store and I seen this dress. And I went in and it was just to die for, so I had to get it. So this is an acai bowl. Inside is like an acai smoothie. And then granola, honey, and some bananas. You wanna try with a smoothie? No? Is that yummy? Being silly. He's so pretty. We are finally home. And I've been chilling in the car while Ayla was sleeping. She just woke up. Hold on. Can you show me one? One! Yay! I tried on my dress that I just bought and I love it. I know you mamas know the struggle of having a toddler and not really being able to try on clothes, or is that just me? I can't just drop everything to go try clothes on. And I was salty and sandy from the beach, so I didn't really want to. You love it? Believe it or not, I actually made these shorts in high school. I wouldn't call myself a clean freak, but I definitely noticed that when things are clean, it just goes more smoothly in my head. And I actually enjoy cleaning. But living here in a condo, it is hard to clean my car out. And I have always kept my car spotless ever since I've had a car. I don't like dirtiness, so this is why I am making a priority to go over there to clean my car, because it needs to be done today. The beach just made it even more sandier. This car is very dirty. And I don't know how. Like me? Dirty? It was you, wasn't it? It was you, wasn't it? We are off to my dad's house so mama can clean this car. Is a sun in your eyes? I have like really dark illegal windows, which I know I'm not supposed to, but this is for this exact reason. You guys want treats, treats, treats. Woo! Okay, Ayla's gonna give you treats, okay? Okay, Ayla, get one out. Get one for Benzy. Benzy, Benzy, Benzy. Ooh, Benzy wants those treats. He wants some treats. Oh, she gave to Mercedes first. Oh, good job, Ayla. Benzy, patient. Sit, sit. Good job. Okay, give one to Benzy. Good, Benzy. Good job. High five. Benzy, my little puppy. My little puppy. For Grandpa's chickens, are we going to go fill up? Oh, I can hear your phone ringing. My dad's ringtone is Ayla's first cry out of the hospital. So cute. Aw, Uncle. Okay, so my little brother is gonna watch Ayla while I go and clean my car. I can hear her calling me. So, let me show you guys my car. It's sandy. And she has leftover spilled spinach smoothie over there. Hi, Tita. Hi! Whoa! Cranberries and old birthday party souvenirs and hey, even a sock! Okay, so I'm gonna clean my car and I'm just curious to see how long it takes me. It's 4:32, so I don't know. I guess we'll see. So due to me having so much sand, I needed to completely take everything out. So I'll tell you guys kind of like how I separated this. So this is needs to be cleaned and rinsed off. This is everything that was in my car that I'm either going to put back in an appropriate home, or I'm going to put it in a bag to take upstairs when I get home. And then this is all my other stuff. This is just like stuff that needs to go back. So I'm going to take out, look at all that food. So I'm gonna take out these mats and completely hose them down and let them dry. And then I'm gonna get a vacuum to vacuum up all this sand. So wish me luck, guys. I officially just finished at 5:37. So back here, it's all organized. The only thing is that I didn't hose this mat down, and I always do, but I have those mats from the rest of my car drying. I couldn't wait for this to dry before I put all this back in. So this is stuff that stays in my trunk. It's just like beach stuff, our wagon, her stroller. Thank you, honey. She always brings me coins. She knows no coins. And then over here is what I've collected, that these are things that I need to bring upstairs. These do not belong in the car. It's all cleaned. I vacuumed the whole thing. I do need to put the mats, but they are drying. Done. He wants your banana. Does he want your banana? You want Mommy to have a bite?
Come here.
Hi, I got you a surprise. Pizza. Daddy. How do you like the carb, Daddy?
So nice, man.
Yellow lemon.
This is now night 5 of putting Ayla to bed with the baby, and I wanted to see if she remembered to do it again, so I made Kikua stay in the room. I did my routine with her, and then I put her in the crib, and then I went to the door where he was, and we waited and listened, and
that was literally the funniest thing I've ever seen.
It really is, like, we're not making this up, like, I don't know.
I didn't really see it, I just heard it.
Right, like you can really hear her do it, yeah? Like you can hear her babies like traveling up. She like almost didn't get it. Like you can hear the baby go back down and then she tries again. But first you can hear her dropping the blanket, yeah?
Yeah.
Like you can hear the...
And then the baby comes last with a loud
bang. It's so freaking funny. Like, we have the funniest daughter in the whole entire world. What do you want to do now? Restaurant where we had our first date. Oh, he proposed to her when they had their first date. Sorry, I'm like distracted with someone's video of proposal. What?
Guess who he is? Huh? Sweet Life of Zach and Cody.
He's Diego.
Yeah.
Anyways, I've had quite an eventful day today. Please subscribe if you would like to see more of us and our family and our daily lives in Hawaii. If you guys have any video ideas or things that you guys would like to see, I would love to hear you guys' feedback. So I really hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Kikoa and I look forward to seeing your guys' comment down below. Aloha. Yeah.